star of Narnia, Mr. King Caspian himself, Ben Barnes, seems to be getting rather comfortable with his Hollywood status of being a leading man.
Well, I mean, up until very recently, sort of quite uncomfortably, but actually I'm beginning to quite like the sound of it. You know, we'll have to see where it goes from here. I think a lot of people who get involved in sort of franchises and fantasy things, and you know, often, you know, you kind of just want. I've been very lucky. I've just kind of gone with my gut and done all the stories that, like Dorian Gray and Noel Coward's Easy Virtue, and I'm doing a play of Birdsong at the moment with Sebastian Folk's story. So I've just always gone with my gut about the characters that I feel that I could do. Do justice to, and think stories that I think are worth telling, and so I'm just going to kind of continue in that vein, and if it kind of brings some more sort of sword fights or whatever along the way, then absolutely so be it. I'm not fussy about genre really, because I think you can only ever make your decisions by the choices that are presented to you.
And we all know what comes with that fame. Yes, the press.
Kind of got the best of both worlds really, because I can go to work in the theatre on the tube, and because I look quite different in a lot of my films, I think. But if I go to a premiere or the airport or cinema or something, then I'll kind of get recognised. But I've been very lucky to kind of keep a balance.
Looks like he's got that sussed.